racing to the finish. As the election cycle is in its final weeks,
the most effective way to get the vote out is face-to-face conversation.
Attorney General Keith Ellison joined the DFL coordinated campaign for a canvassing event today in Coon Rapids.
Sound like this will have like two names next to it.
And in Stillwater, door knockers advocating for Donald Trump aim to fire up voters.
I'm just trying to do what I can and try to get my message out to people. I'm doing more than just Trump. I'm doing other candidates too, and I'm just trying to get the candidates out.
The polls are showing candidates up or down by 1 or 2 points.
Larry Jacobs, University of Minnesota political science professor, says it's all hands on deck during this final stretch.
So there's a massive effort, door knocking, phone calls, and things on social media to try to re-energize, re-mobilize, and get turnout.
Jacobs says the Democrats are trying to inspire young voters to the polls, while Republicans are trying to convince more women to vote for Trump. And there's a big focus on local elections.
There are going to be races in Minnesota, particularly for the Minnesota House, that could be decided by a few dozen votes that could make the difference in whether the DFL has the trifecta.
So both Democrats,
we got to get those points on the board.
And Republicans,
we're trying to get more out, get to more places, finish things up.
Say they will have to push until the finish line is crossed. Sammy Solina, Care 11 News.